Hello everyone, today we will go through the Linux installation of VigorACS 3 version 3.1.1. This exercise has been compressed from 35 minutes into a 6 minutes demo. Please excuse us if we have skipped a few lines of display. Here is a brief list of the steps that this operation will consist of. Unzip the installation files, change the privilege of the install and uninstall files, execute the installation file, install the MariaDB, InfluxDB, and the Java OpenJDK, install the VigorACS execution file, run the ACS3 using default login, activate the new installation for 30 days trial period. Here is a list of hardware requirements for ACS3 installation. Please note that after 5000 nodes, a Linux server is strongly recommended. Here are some notes on how to calculate the size of the server. Note that after 10 gig space is reserved for the execution files, 95% of the disk will be allocated for the space needed to record the syslog. So if you do not intend to record syslog of 500 devices for 30 days, then 50 gig is largely sufficient. Note that if the size is exceeded and then everything stops, you will need to delete some syslogs for the ACS3 to run again. Now we start Ubuntu, type in the username and password. We then go into the superuser mode. Using the tar command to unzip the installation files. Note the chmod 755./install that changes the read or write permission of the file. Now we launch the .hsh file. Pop up asking authorization to proceed with creation of the directory and packages for the capture, to which we will reply yes. Here we select all the services that need to be restarted. We now have 8 options displayed. We will start with the first one, install MariaDB. Next, we run step 3, InfluxDB installation. Then comes step 4, Java OpenJDK installation. Step 5 is the installation of the proper VigorACS 3. Select the use of the ACS MySQL. Here we are offered to test the MariaDB password. Please test it as it will help later for fault finding. Now the installation is complete. Let's start the ACS webpage with username as root and password admin123 and the validation code. Activate using a MyVigor username and password, or just create a new one, which is free. Here we will get the options of either upgrading the ACS from a previous version or just activate this version. Follow the steps and you will get back to the ACS3 webpage. You will be requested to change the default password by your own one for security reasons. This concludes the Linux installation of VigorACS 3. Thanks for watching.